on a hit with your bird poop, McSniper. Ooh, nice shot. I'm impressed.
Did you get my Nutter Butters?
Oh, hey, Slim Tim. Forgot about that. Sorry.
I bet you did. Used to get my Nutter Butters.
You taking a little break, are you? Did I say?
Just a little low blood sugar. Just grabbing a snack, boss. I'm back.
Yeah, you're okay.
They only found minute traces of radiation on the car. You guys could even get your clothes back.
Nice work, McPanic.
What was the source of the radiation?
Well, the good news is that
it wasn't... Marine turned surly investigative agent who flies by the seat of her gut.
How do you know that?
He was eavesdropping outside the conference room.
It's called research, McTattle. Anyway, I think a law of nature is being violated here. And you are looking at this year's larceny lotto winner.
So you're buying us lunch today, or?
I didn't keep the money, McNopoly. Gave it to charity, Urban Youth Group. My gut is not for profit.
All right, McNosey, what do you got?
Well, from what I can gather, Gibbs and Joanne Fielding are very estranged.
The woman lost her daughter and her granddaughter. Now her fiancé died in her arms, and her former son-in-law is investigating. Show some sympathy.
Well, if it isn't TCAD.
What?
TCAD. That's what I'm calling you guys now. You know, the cute couples contraction? Tomcat, Bennifer, Brangelina.
Yeah, we got it, McBitter.
You two are wearing the same suit, even. Nice.
I could tell you were with somebody, you know. I think I don't see that little glint in your eye, spring in your step. Spill, Probalicious, what's her name?
Spill. I'm gonna get to work now.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Those are none of your business. Those belong to McGee.
They're funny.
They're private.
They're self-help CDs. McLonely Hearts ordered them. Download your destiny. Three easy payments of $19.95 each. Satisfaction guaranteed or your money back.
Nope, took the stairs. It's all about the cardio these days.
You have been looking increasingly Kate Moshish there, McTim. What are you down? 2, 3 pounds?
15 pounds, actually, and thank you for noticing.
Think on your feet. Go.
Still looking for the mystery car.
Stop. Probies, talk louder. I can hear you in there.
McGee, your McSqueeze is here.
Amanda, how'd she get upstairs?
Oh, security called. I said bring her on up. Surprise, surprise.
McGee, you and Ziva check out Lozada.
Donozo, you're with me.
Sattler Institute? Oh, boss, shouldn't McSmarty Pants go to the nerd theme park? I mean, it's gonna be a nerd's paradise with the World of Warcraft wallpaper and the pocket protectors and the elfin-shaped beds, because I probably shouldn't. I'll get the car.
Where's McGee?
We do not know.
Maybe little Timmy missed the short bus.
Find him.
I've got a ring in my front left pocket. Could you help me out?
The phone?
Yes, phone. Sorry.
Let me just...
Sorry. Yeah, Tony, what is it?
We got a call, Amagoo.
Yeah, I know, I'm coming.
With the coffees?
Yes, with the coffees.
Did you get my pastry?
Yes, I got your pastry.
Well, what's taking you so long? Are you leaving now?
Uh-huh.
Get a McMove on.
Thanks, you're good.
Right.
Where is Gibbs?
Right here, Elf Lord.